Olympia sees the opening of the shoe and leather fair with a colorful array of the latest in footwear to go with 1949 wardrobes. Many of the new styles are admirably restrained, though, of course, no show like this will be complete without an exotic touch here and there. For example, this cowboy boot with compartments for money, powder, and lipstick. And here's how shoes are broken in before you wear them.